Oh, might as well get the checkpoint. That would probably be a smart idea. Okay. Lead me to the other side. Three up. Thank you. Let's see what's up here. Fucking. Okay, well. Get away. Whoop. Later. Nothing. And obviously that other side's blocked. Let's see if I can. Nope. Oh no! I've been bamboozled. Damage boost. Yikes! What's up here? Okay. Good start. The best part is when, like, you get two of those and then you just jump up to the next floor because you're dumb. Oh, this takes us all the way back here? Oh, that was not worth it. I would like to rescind my excitement for what I, for originally what that was. Oh. Let's do that. Ooh, that was close. That way now we have a pathway. Okay. He does that, and then we're like, yo, what's that? We're out of here. Jesus, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, down here. Uh-oh. Fuck! Ah, that's a goof. I mean, at least we know, like, how to get out of here. This is probably not the way to get out of here. Let's do that instead. Uh-oh. Wait, no, come back. I'll jump on you. Nope, don't fucking do that, you dummy. Later. Or not. I'll just jump into you. Oh, that was dumb. There we go. I almost just died there. Like, that would have been real bad. Peace. What? The nose is the hitbox on that? That's weird. Alright. Good thing we got that three up, I guess. Ooh. This is certainly coming into handy. Coming in handy, not coming into handy. Scroll them off screen. Oh gosh. Fuck! What am I doing? Being dumb is what I'm doing. Take 36. Oops. Well, we got a level. Oh, that's not gonna... Oh no! How did I fucking... make that jump then? Magic. I mean, I can make this easier on myself and go get, like, some power-ups and shit, but... We're already here. It's too late for that. Clearly. That's what the law says. Yikes. Well. Later. That just takes us down here, which doesn't really help. Both those guys fall down there. Gosh darn it. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Wow. That was there the whole time. That was there the whole time. Can you believe? I mean, I can technically believe, because, of course, that fucking would happen. Still can't make this jump, though, because I'm dumb. Alright, come here. We could have saved so much time there. Oh my god. Look how much easier that was. I mean, not really. We could have done that by ourselves in small form, but... God. They don't call us Jared Stumbles Through for nothing. Finally, we can move on to the next level. Which is underground? Yep. Not an auto-scroller, though, so that's a heck of an improvement. Ow. Later. Oh gosh. Almost goofed myself there. That would have been rather unfortunate. Alright, we'll get that mushroom. We'll get that checkpoint. There's Yoshi ring. Yoshi wings. Oh, it's a feather. What the fuck did we just hit? Yeah, you don't want to risk that. No siree. Oh! Oh, wow! How did that happen? That certainly should not have happened. What's on here? Nothing. Coins. Get the fuck out of there. What are you doing? That's some improvement right there. All right, we can make this, I hope. Oh my god! The luck! The pixels! The level! It's over. Ghost house. Okay, so there is a secret exit, I think, in this level to take you to that fortress. I just don't know where it is. Or at least don't remember, I should say. That would be the more honest answer. Because at some point I probably did. Oh, right, you can't exit with P switches in this game. Oh gosh. Okay, well, maybe we did. Bam.